we think you can reduce lifting cost.
Okay.
Reduce light cost on board.
Copy.
Deploy.
Yep. Use the overtake.
Yep, copy.
This is so
don't worry about it. Lyco.
Copy that.
Lifting coast.
Copy.
Think you can reduce lifting coast.
Okay, copy.
You want to increase lift and coast.
Yep, copy. Is that a big lock up on the front?
Keep pushing.
We can start reducing lift and coast.
Copy.
Increase lifting coast.
Copy.
Okay, Alex, that's six to go.
Keep pushing.
Five laps to go. Get the pack under control.
Copy. How many laps do we have?
Four to go.
Okay, keep pushing, keep pushing.
Use the overtake.
Yeah, copy. We're making progress.
This is good. Currently P10. Three laps to go. Stay ahead. to use the overtake.
Okay, copy.
Let's reduce lifting coast.
Okay.
One more lap.
Let's increase lifting coast.
Yep, copy.
Like to reduce slight cup.
P10, buddy, nice work.
That was a good race. Thanks for getting the car ready.
Great job.
Take the flag. P16, mate. I think that was a solid race, mate.
Yeah, good job. Thank you, guys.
There's Alex Albon, making his way back.
Just managing a finish in the point, having crossed the line in 10th.
Well, Max Verstappen can add yet another podium to his already impressive record. And we've certainly kicked things off in style, here at the Bahrain Grand Prix. That is about that for this weekend's action here in Bahrain.
The teams now look ahead to the next round, where they'll duel it out in the sand dunes of Saudi Arabia.